Whether your dog spends majority of his time inside or outside, grooming is a must.
In this morning's Pets 101, KCRA3's Chris Ribba shows us why a clean dog is a healthy dog.
Meet 4-year-old Cheyenne, standard white poodle with a high standard of grooming.
So I'm just going to be trimming her toenails.
Her owner takes her to Perfect Groomer in West Sacramento regularly. But it's not just for appearances. There's also a health benefit.
Not so much to get the odor off, it's not to get the cleanliness of the dog, but the more specific areas, making sure that we're trimming down the toenails, making sure that the coat condition's good, because the coat's going to tell you first off what's happening with the body.
Owner Dana Chavez-Ray says an often overlooked part of home grooming is ear care. General rule, the longer and droopier a dog's ear, the more often they need to be cleaned.
If we don't get that out, that's just inviting an ear infection.
And just like humans, plaque and tartar can form on a dog's teeth, leading to periodontal disease and eventual loosening of the teeth.
If it gets too out of hand, we'll always certainly recommend that they be seen by a veterinarian.
So while brushing your dog at home is soothing to them, it's not really going far enough. A good grooming goes a long way.
Good practice for dog would be every 4 to 6 weeks.
Chavez Ray recommends spending some time with your groomer before you leave your pet in their hands.
It's not a bad idea to go in and see if you can't get a consult just to see the interaction between the groomer and your pet.
Chris Riva, KCRA3 reports.
My dogs just would not be into that at all.
Well, we'll see your dogs there in just one second. Grooming can cost as little as $15 or as much as $100, depending on the type of dog or cat and the size, of course.